Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to disconnect wallet from Tonkeeper. It's a very simple and easy process, so let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you've already downloaded the Tonkeeper wallet app. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. If you don't have any account, you can easily create a new one. After you are logged in, you will see this interface of the app. Now, in order to disconnect wallet from your Tonkeeper account, here you can see the wallet section at the top. Tap on it. Over here, you will see a list of wallets connected with your accounts. Now, select the wallet that you want to disconnect from your Tonkeeper account. Tap on it. Now, here you can see the settings icon at the top right corner. Tap on it. Once you're in the settings page, scroll down to the bottom. And here you can see the delete account option. Tap on it. If you want to disconnect wallet from Tonkeeper, you need to delete the wallet. So if you have any important data or passwords, you can back it up right now. Here you can see the backup option. You can tap on it. Or if you already have a backup, you can tap on this checkbox. Now select delete wallet data. And there you go. Your wallet has been deleted, which means it is disconnected from your Tonkeeper account now. If you go to the wallet section at the top again, here you can see the previous wallet is not showing up, which means it is now disconnected from your account. So that's it. That's how you can disconnect wallet from Tonkeeper app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.